that day. That fateful day, he realized he had a vagina. This show contains strong language, full frontal male nudity, and other material which some viewers may find offensive. Only joking about the male nudity, but I bet you wanted to see it. Dirty bastard.
I know I may be young.
MTV insists that no one attempt to recreate or reenact any stunted activity performed on the show. Because if you do, well, you're just fucking stupid, aren't you? Hey? Good night, Irene.